Hello, I'm Matt Carlson, Associate Professor at the Hubbard School for Journalism and Mass Communication at the University of Minnesota. And I'm going to talk a little bit about a book project that I'm just finishing up. It's called Redefining Journalistic Relevance, The Struggle to Claim What's True. It's a book I'm co-authoring with Sue Robinson at the University of Wisconsin and Seth Lewis, the University of Oregon. And it's relevant for thinking about the election because what we're looking at is how journalists have covered Donald Trump, how Donald Trump has fought with journalists really over the last 5 years. And what we do is we trace how Trump has sort of escalated his attacks on the press, becoming the enemy of the people and people that should not be trusted. And journalists have had to respond. And one of the ways they've responded is sort of to fall back on their democratic role, to reiterate what they serve and to sort of go back to the classic norms that we all know. But what's interesting is seeing how journalists, some large set of journalists have sort of challenged some of these normative ideas they have and have pushed for something closer to what we call a moral voice in journalism, where they consider sort of beyond professional values of detachment, sort of what their values are living in a shared community. And I think what we see with the election coverage in 2020 is sort of this battle happening where we still see some of the same issues with maybe both siderism of giving too much credit to both sides. But we also see an effort to think how campaign journalism is changing and to really think what journalism should do. So my research will continue to look at these issues as the media culture continues to change around us and the political culture as well.